I just remember getting ready for school in the morning and not wanting to wear like the same kind of clothes every day. You know, once you get to school, you're going to face those kids who are not so nice to you. So I would do anything I could to stay home. It was a struggle for my parents because they wanted to make sure, you know, we had clothes, we had food, we had all the basics and necessities, but you know, sometimes going to school, it was a little rough. You couldn't get the trapper keeper that everyone else had, you know, as a child when you open your crayon box and you have all this new stuff in there. And you know someone did that because they didn't want me to feel like I didn't have what the other kids had. And it doesn't seem like a big deal that my tools could fit into a crayon box. But to me, that crayon box was my world, and those teachers filled my world.